The most common question I get asked for private lending is, how quickly am I going to receive the money? I'm gonna tell you how you can get a mortgage within 7 business days using private lending. Let's do this. My name is John and I am a mortgage broker located in Canada, and welcome to another video. If this is your first time here and you wanna learn ways to be approved for a mortgage, home buying tips, and other mortgage related stuff, start now by subscribing and clicking the notification button so you won't miss another video. We're going to go over the timeline of private lending today, and we're gonna begin with day zero. Surprisingly, the most time consuming part of the process happens before the process starts. You need to gather the required documents. Generally, you need to send in your IDs, income documents like pay stubs and tax returns, and consent to pull your credit bureau. Also, if you own a home already, we'll need details of your property value and outstanding mortgage amount. Day one, consultation and submitting the mortgage application. Once you have all the information ready, send them in and we'll review them. At this time, I should be able to provide you with a quote on rates and fees, and you can let me know if you would like to proceed. If you want to proceed, that will bring us to day two. We'll receive a formal offer letter from the lender with terms and conditions for you to sign. Most likely, an appraisal is required, so we'll order the appraisal. Day three, after reviewing the formal offer letter, and if everything is acceptable, you'll sign it and supply any other additional documents required. At the same time, the appraisal inspection should be scheduled for today. Day four, we'll receive the appraisal report today, and if the property value is in line with the application, the lender will proceed with preparing legal documents to be sent to your solicitor. As a heads up, there can be delays when it goes to the solicitor. You'll need to work with someone who can get the job done quick. By the end of day four, you'll need to have an appointment scheduled for the next day, which is day five. Day five, you'll sign all the legal documents at your solicitor's office and supply other information and documentation, such as bank draft if you're purchasing a new property, and property insurance information. Day six, after you've signed all the legal documents, your solicitor will forward them all back to the lender. The review to make sure all the required information and conditions have been fulfilled. Day seven, the mortgage is funded. If you're doing a refinance mortgage, you'll need to connect with your solicitor to see how you'd like to receive the funds. Generally, they can deposit directly into your bank account, or you can go to their office to pick up the check. Either way, make sure you give your bank a heads up, as they may put a 5 business day hold, restricting you access to the funds immediately. I hope this video was able to add value to those of you who are considering private lending. Please remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure you click on the notification button so you won't miss anything. I'm John Lee, mortgage broker and CEO of Arise Mortgage. Together, we'll achieve your approval.